Georgia for Boxing are here with Felix Cash. Felix, a bit of a fiery face off, you know, he's saying he finished after it. What did you make of that? You said you were going to knock him out.
It's a bit of talk. Obviously, it's getting close to fight night. I think all fighters get a bit, you know, you got to get in fight mode. It's a Saturday night. We'll see who's talking the shit.
I mean, it's been a long time since we've seen you, so it's nice to see you back. What's it like to be back and knowing that you're coming back to a big fight as well?
Listen, I'm looking very forward to it, especially headlining, come back straight into it for a European title fight after obviously, you know, having so much time off. But listen, I'm looking forward to it now. We ain't far to go. Trained hard, camp's gone well. And I'm just looking forward now to putting on a show for everyone.
I was going to say, obviously, you're back with the opportunity to fight for the European title. What does that mean to you?
Listen, it means a lot because, you know, pick this European title up, I'm right back in the mix for, you know, world honours or world title eliminator. So I'm right back in the mix. So I'm looking forward to it.
Well, you know how key activity is as a boxer. Do you feel like it's been a bit hard not being in the ring? Obviously, you've had different stuff going on as well, but coming back and being in quite an intense fight, has that added more pressure?
Listen, I don't think it's ever added pressure for me. I've been in this game a long time. You know, I walked in the gym when I was 8 years old, had my first fight when I was 12. But, you know, it's what it is, it's been frustrating for me seeing everyone else box, you know, other people picking up titles that, you know, I was probably most probably ahead of before, obviously, I had the problems out of the ring.
I've got to ask, from a mental health perspective, how do you kind of deal with the fact when you're not in the ring and, you know, keeping on the straight and narrow?
It might be easier than for other people, but it's hard for me because I'm not straightforward I'm not normal really, you know what I mean? I'm not a normal person, so it's been a lot harder for me because, you know, I can be a bit of a madman.
Well, Tyler says he's training for the Felix Cash that beat Denzel Bentley. Will we see that on Saturday night, or will we see an even better Felix Cash?
Well, listen, I hope a lot better. You know, you've got to wait to see on fighting night, but I've been looking great in the gym, and I think I'm going to bring a bit more to the table on Saturday night.
Since your last fight, obviously, you've teamed up with Adam Booth. Will this make it tricky for Tyler to kind of work out what to expect?
I think it will, yeah. I think if he's accepting the old fight of me to come in and do the same things I normally do. Maybe I might do that. It all depends. But, you know, we've got a few different game plans. If one ain't working, I can adapt in there and change to another one.
Correct me if I'm wrong, you've had an operation on your hand. Do you feel like this could be the best version of yourself now you've got everything kind of fixed and ready to go?
Yeah, obviously I had problems with my hand for a long time. And obviously then it obviously finally gave way and I had to get it done. So give me time to work on my lead hand and work on other things that I probably wouldn't have done if my hand was better. But yeah. My hand's better now, I've been sparring well and I'm looking forward to Saturday night.
You said you're making up for lost time. How ready do you feel now to get back out there and get mixing with the big names again?
Yeah, I'm more than ready. You know, I'm more than ready now. I've seen everyone for way too long now, you know, for the last couple of years, fighting and watching the fights and not being able to fight myself. So I'm looking forward to it and I'm ready to go on Saturday night.
Do you think one advantage Tyler's got is the fact that he has been quite active while you've been inactive?
Listen, it might be a little bit of an advantage. He's been a bit more active than me, but... I don't think he's on my level anyway, and you know, and it's not like I've been out of the gym for a year and not trained for a year. I've been in the gym. I've been feeling fit. And I've been in the gym. It's not like I left the gym for a year, put loads of weight on, you know, and then coming back and trying to do a camp and get straight into a fight like this.
You feel ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. More than ready to go.
Saturday night, finally, three words. What can we expect?
Excitement. You know, just more excitement, you know what I mean, explosive, and you know, it's going to be a great night.
Thank you so much and best of luck on Saturday.
Thank you very much.